Anyways, what's up, y'all? It's Duquan here, and today we're about to go to DTE Energy. Yeah, we're gonna do DTE Energy. Yeah, and get our jobs and ready.
Oh, what up?
Hey, y'all, I know what your name is.
So, is the Wi-Fi on or
what? Oh, man, I don't be paying that bill, man.
That's what? These matters. Visit ICDR.org.
No! The main festival will return to
downtown Highland Park
on Friday, September 27th. The fourth annual festival is a showcase of Michigan's best brews. Admission is free. Wondering if an SUV.
What time we coming back to school?
We ain't never coming back.
What?
We might
be driving
all the way.
Oh, my bike.
Its style is versatile and spacious. Its safety features surround you with security.
Don't worry about it. Everybody will work out. Whenever you work out, you'll know why Chevy Equinox is the best. Come on, man. You want this little dash, man. Come on, man.
Oh, no. Come on, man. Oh, no.
It's me.
Really? Come on, man. Come on. You know you gotta feel your gears tingle. You see, they turn
the vacation. If you want to tell me about the things that happened to you, call in and be a part of it.
See, I don't mind if they're text me, maybe play ads. Like, I would be annoyed if they called. The worst is when you answer the phone and they go, hey, what are you doing?
What do you mean? What am I doing? What have I been doing for 22 years at this time?
Right, exactly. All right.
Oh.
Good take. Now everybody's texting.
Oh,
I'm going to hook up this music because this song is going to bore me.
Quickly, I got to take a break.
Of your success.
Proof of our success is first and foremost whether or not our clients are doing more business with us, and gratefully and thankfully they are. And so we know that when we're growing our business, it's because we're doing good work for our clients. The grade I'm always going to give us is incomplete, but I feel better about the work that we do today than we did years ago, and I'm going to feel even better about it a few years from now.
Thanks, Matt. Learn more at bankofamerica.com.
Tired of wearing the same 5 shirts every week? We can help. Stitch Fix is a personal styling service that matches you with your own stylist and delivers clothes right to your door. So you take the hassle out of shopping and find new styles that leave you feeling great. With Stitch Fix, you'll get access to great looks ranging from refined to rugged to fit your physique and your budget. Discover the stylist and styles that work for you at stitchfix.com. Personal styling for men, women, and kids. Stitchfix.com. Personal styling for everybody.
Tonight, 7 till 9, 97.1 The Ticket Street Team heads to Pizzapopolis of Greektown. You could win tickets to see the Detroit Lions host the Kansas City Chiefs this Sunday from the Miller Lite Tap Room at Ford Field. Get more at 97.1 The Ticket. Got something to add? Text 971 The Ticket now at 97136.
Is it charged?
Brought to you by La Fontaine Subaru, home of the family deal. Find over 5,000 new and pre-owned cars.
And we at the gas station, of course.
FamilyDeal.com. 97.1 The Ticket.
This traffic update sponsored by Chemical Bank. Watching an accident, 696 eastbound here after I-275, right shoulder blocked. Better news along northbound I-75 at 14 Mile. That stalled vehicle.
Gas
in here. Watching in Ortonville, Oakwood, and Lease. A shutdown for a few hours due to an overturned gravel hauler. Chemical Bank understands that numbers matter with over 100 years of service. Whether you need greater lending power or more efficient banking solutions, let their commercial relationship bankers sum it up for you. Learn more at ChemicalBank.com. Chemical Bank, a division of TCF National Bank. I'm Tracy McCaskill here in the WWJ 24-Hour Traffic Center.
The Detroit Red Wings host the Toronto Maple Leafs in a preseason matchup. Pre-game tonight at 7:10 on News Radio 950 WWJ.
The ticket.
Time for news with Heather Park. Good morning, Heather.
Good morning. Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. You know what happened 24 years ago today?
The last game at Tiger Stadium?
That was
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
Dang
it. Was it today or?
Yes,
it was today.
That's right.
What happened 24 years ago?
O.J. Simpson tried on the gloves.
Huh. Oh, really?
Yes. If they don't fit, if the gloves don't fit?
You can't acquit.
You must acquit.
Oh.
No, you can't acquit. Right. That would have been a terrible closing argument.
Oh my God.
I would fire that attorney on the spot.
Sorry.
You must acquit.
You must acquit. Gloves don't fit. You must acquit.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes.
What did you say about 24 years ago?
1995.
Wow.
Yeah. Now, just follow him on Twitter with his fantasy football.
The trial of the century.
Wow. You guys, an inmate in Ohio was caught on video receiving a package full of contraband that was dropped by a drone.
Genius. I love this idea.
Yeah, I mean, it went all right. You know, the execution wasn't perfect. The inmate
didn't... You're saying he was executed for this?
No, the execution of the package drop wasn't perfect.
Okay, gotcha.
He didn't catch it. You know, you can see him in the video. He knew it was coming, and he was, you know, trying to follow this drone around, and then when it dropped the package, he tripped over a cornhole. What are those called? The game, but the board, and dropped it on the floor. And the article says that other inmates could be seen kind of grabbing, you know, whatever was in the package, marijuana, a cell phone, and other things.
Did this prison employ guards?
There was no guards in the video. They were out in the yard, you know, playing cornhole.
Well, maybe it's
around.
Maybe it's like pickup basketball where you call your own fouls. Maybe that's what this jail is. It's like, secure yourselves.
Anyway, there is an investigation to determine who was operating the drone.
Yes, maybe it was the same clowns who were operating the drones above Michigan Stadium during the Middle Tennessee State game.
They were very good.
Yes.
From what I hear. Yes. So a woman is heading to jail for 13 years after she cut off her boyfriend's penis with some garden shears.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know, if you're going to cut off a penis, don't use the garden shears.
Yikes. Anyway, she did confess that she had planned this whole attack after apparently he had shared some of their X-rated videos and photos with her friends. But she said she never wanted to kill him.
Thought it
but she was
the
found
fish
guilty
of
fuel
of NASCAR.
Murder.
Attempted murder?
Yeah, yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Murdering. Cut off a penis is